The gyro sensor is a new sensor for LEGO Mindstorms being introduced here for the EV3 kit. It's used for measuring rotation. And I'll sketch out a gyro sensor here. And when it's positioned straight ahead, it is measuring 0 degrees, and any rotation to the right is in the positive direction, and rotation to the left is in the negative direction, which means if you came around this way, exactly halfway, that would be at 180 degrees. So there's three options when using this. The first is to measure angle, as we saw right here, and that's measured in degrees. Second one is to measure rate, which is measuring degrees per second. And the third is to reset. And this means that as you're moving around, you can cause a reset, which resets which direction zero is now facing. Typical ways that the gyro sensor is used are on robots, for instance, to figure out exactly when you're turning 90 degrees. So thinking about putting it on the top here and turning side to side. Or if you have a robot, something like this, that let's say is balancing on a wheel, sort of like a Segway, you could use it to sort of measuring the degrees that the robot's tipping forward or backwards. In both of these cases, you can see that the gyro sensor is positioned perpendicular to the plane of rotation. So here on the top, the gyro sensor would be placed, measuring as the robot turns, whereas in this case, if the robot's staying straight up and down, you'd want it perpendicular to that plane. So it's important to note that it does need to be calibrated. This happens in a few different ways. One is when the EV3 turns on, so when it boots up. The second is if you unplug or plug in the gyro sensor. And the third is that you can actually use the reset in your code. As specified up here. These are really helpful for overcoming drift. The gyro sensor has been reported to drift over time. And when you're doing any one of these things, you do want to make sure that you hold it still while it's being calibrated. If it's moving at the same time, you might get some strange results.